Welcome to our Excel learning tutorial series. In this tutorial, we will see how to use zoom function in Excel. In most cases, you can use the minus or plus symbol in the status bar quickly to zoom the document. Like you can use this minus and plus symbols to use the zoom the document. To zoom a specific percentage, execute the following steps. Go to View tab. In the Zoom group, click on Zoom. Here. And select this percentage. And if you want to set it as a custom any, then enter manually here. Then click on OK. You can see the impact here. It increases up to 400%. And if you want to zoom a specific field cell, then select those cells. Like I want to zoom these cells only. Then go to zoom, zoom to selections. Yeah, again set the range here and click on OK. We can see the impact here. Thank you for watching this tutorial. Please subscribe our channel on YouTube.